I think they don't.
They don't do it.
Yes.
That's a lesson that day.
As you are aware, the national examinations are going on, and the government is keen on delivering integral exams in all the areas. We've been having several meetings. There have been briefings at the sub-county level. Yet also at the national level, the teams were briefed, and we thought again it is better for us to review the programs, all this preparedness we've done at the county level. I can assure you that we've been able to hold fruitful reparations. We are prepared, we are set, and as you are aware, rehearsals have been done. And on 19th, and others will be done tomorrow. And I can assure the people of Migori and also seek for their support to ensure that we are able to deliver credible exams in the county. In the past, there might have been some issues about Migori, but I'm sure at the moment we are up to the task, and we'll be able to deliver credible exams in all our centers. Otherwise, I don't think there is anything much other than maybe a
Director of Education Migori. We are working under the command of the County Commissioner Migori, and all the people you are seeing here, we've been discussing our level of preparedness, and just as the County Commissioner said, we are set, and we are prepared to ensure that we deliver a credible examination. For Kipsea and KCP, we are presenting over 80,000 candidates. And for KCSE, we have well over 23,000 candidates who will be sitting exams. So all the arrangements have been put in place, necessary deployments have been done, and we are set to go.
And it's just to assure our parents in this particular county that the teachers have done their work, they have prepared the students very well, we are all set, and we are ready for this examination. We will be supervising it, we will be invigilating it, and we are going to work together with all security personnel, together with everybody that's in charge of this exam, to ensure that we give a credible exam. So as teachers of this county, we are set, we are ready, and we are happy, and we know that this exercise is going to be done very well.
I want to take this opportunity to appreciate our teachers for what they have done, and even the learners. We want to wish our candidates well. The teachers are ready for the exam.
We've been having people maybe trying to work. They're in their business, but in one way or another, they are disrupting the process of examinations. We're giving them a warning, and I'm talking of people operating discos and other entertainment joints. If you make noise, we'll close your facility. There's no negotiation about that. We are going to take action, and the law will take its course. Again, I take this opportunity to request you also to go informing the members of the community. In the next maybe 1 week, 2 weeks, we'll be having most of the young peoples within the community, in their families. But last year we had a situation whereby it was saying that there's a lot of FGM in Migori. So tunawaonya wenye wanadhani kuna vitu kama hizo watafanya hii wakati. We are ready, we are monitoring them, and we are going to sniff them wherever they are. So no FGM in Migori, and we're also requesting you, in case you have information, share with us so that we can go for them.
To cater for maybe cases of flooding, especially at the Nyatike region. And again, we had also done some mapping, identified areas which are prone to flooding and in relation to examinations. And I think strategies are in place. We are well prepared for anything. In case of any eventualities, and as you've heard, the government is ready even to erect the exams to ensure that they are done in accordance with the set regulations. We are up to the task. We know the challenges we had that time. We've been able to work on them. And still, we'll be monitoring. There's quite a lot of things going on which I cannot be able to tell you to preempt those who might be planning to do it. We are up to the task. We have the teams ready all over the county, and we'll be able to monitor and ensure that we nap it before it is done.